Hello. Welcome to a special St. Patrick's Day edition of Tim's Time. Today's video, we're going to draw a leprechaun. And in the true tradition of St. Patrick's Day, we're going to have some Irish jokes. We're here complete with our Guinness and our green and our Irish hat. So, let's get started. First, as always, we've got our clipboard and our marker. So let's get started. Those are the Irish eyes. When Irish eyes are smiling. Looking like a leprechaun yet? No, it's okay. It's time for our first joke. You guys ready? What do you get when you cross a four-leaf clover with poison ivy? Ready? A rash of good luck. Come on. That was a good one. Looking pretty leprechaun-y, huh? Leprechaun-y now, though, huh? Yeah. Next joke. A girl comes home and tells her mom, "I met a nice Irish boy at the St. Patrick's Day parade." The mom says, "Oh, really?" The girl says, "No, O'Reilly." Pretty good, huh? What's Irish and stays out all night? Patio furniture. Looking good, huh? How about we kick the music back on? Looking good, right? What's green and loses its parts? A leprechaun. Okay, looking pretty leprechaun-y, huh? I'm digging them. He's a leprechaun, of course he's got red hair. Okay, you guys ready for the next one? I'm sure you are. What do you call a leprechaun that collects old papers, cans, and bottles? Come on, you guys can get this one. We're so close to the end here. A wee cycler. Well, here's our leprechaun. Here's our bottle of Guinness. Don't forget, like and subscribe. Happy St. Patrick's Day.